Also breaking, a man is in the hospital after a shooting here in the city that happened just before 2:15 this morning on Hague Street. The victim, 45 years old, is expected to survive. Police tell us at this point, no one is in custody.